know, sometimes your simple smile is far better than your elaborate statements. So, me and Dushan were together, you know, he had come to me for I don't know what. But the entire week I just told him jokes. He keeps saying he is feeling very fulfilled.
So simple, huh?
One loves, and out of love, things happen. What is this thing called duty? There is a woman sleeping beside you. I do not know whether she is your wife. It doesn't matter. The relationship, the name of the relationship, whether she belongs to your family, doesn't matter. But she has been sleeping beside you. In the morning, you get up and you want to give her a cup of tea. She is still sleeping. You woke up, you go to the kitchen, you make a cup of tea and you want to give it to her. Is it duty? Is it duty? And does it matter whether she belongs to your so-called family? So I do not know how one says that, you know, taking care of the family is a duty. I thought things happen because of love. I thought the family itself is built on the foundation of love. And if there is love, how can one talk of duty? Because love is not a duty. Or is it? Is it? It is actually. The way we live, for us love is a duty. Even love making is a duty. I have my younger colleagues. The day they enter their 30s, they are being counseled and very sagely advice is coming to them, you know, you should have a kid by next month. Even lovemaking is supposed to be a duty. That's the way we live. Now, is it not simply, very simply, huh? As simple as a smile. Is it not very simply clear that what we call as the great and complicated questions of life have but very obvious solutions if we can look innocently at them? One need not read great scriptures, one need not go to a Guruji, which incidentally I am not. Looking at the face of the woman next to you is enough to tell you what you need to do. And I repeat, it is not a duty. If you can just look. But we have become so incapacitated. Our spontaneous responses have been so very stifled that we do not know what to do. So then we want to refer some book containing a charter of duties. Somebody is dying. Now, I have not been trained what to do. They should have some kind of a module in the syllabus. How to deal with a dying man. But the bugger does not know what to do when somebody is dying in front of you. So then he asks, what is my duty right now? Otherwise, why do you need to know your duty? Spontaneous loving action is sufficient. Even the loving bit you can do away because love has a great kaleidoscope of images that come to your mind. So, just the right action. Huh? Right action. That right action is also what you call in spirituality as dharma. Simple.